Hello, and welcome back to Mogur the Ogre Run. We can see human work. Do I not too smart? Stinky. Policeman ugly. Okie dokie. Money lota lota homany. Hooray, I get rid of a man. I will, policeman. Ogur, ogur, come here. Oh no. Oh no, this already looks like a terrible stack. Okay, boots, silly. Good boots already. Okay, that's very good start. These are good boots, unlike plebeian boots, they give more defense. Do you have cash? May I ask something? May training? May dodge? Urg. Urg indeed. Doors. Okay, we need to wait for these two fuckers. Holy fucking shit, guys, please. Third fucker? Really? Back off. Okay, we managed to break the window. Excuse me, but I could not help but notice that you are new here in town. I heard about Zephyr. Were you on the blimp when it crashed? Yeah, on blimp. Thank heavens, I only person who live. I died, I go. No, I don't wanna talk no more, leave me alone. Arrangement to make. We will see about that. I want to be expert in the guns. Who you? I'm me. Your name, Bisil. What is your name? I be Mogur. I need job. I no scare if you pay me lots money. Why you need me? I could use someone to watch my back. There ain't no one worth the salt in this town. You want me to get you some salt? Can I? You call me idiot. You idiot. Look, simpleton. I have no time for stupidity. Will you help me or not? Okay, what you give me? I do know. Okay, what I need to do? Okay, I go now. Okay, so in order for this quest to be normal.
Yes, of course. I don't like leaving you alone.
We make Virgil wait. And what's now? We can save. Okay, since I have lockpicks, I can also link them here. I doubt they will be able to unlock anything since my abilities are extremely small. Yeah, success ratio on this sheet is basically zero. But it's okay. Breaking doors is the reward in itself. Mogur the Ogur. Not very smart. But you need where to go, where you need a hero. Actually, we can try to steal money from this guy. He had only 100. Holy shit. We are already so fucking terrible. Oh, because we don't have apprentice training, so I like half of the fails. Why do I fail so much, by the way? This, I should have pickpocket like points. Yes, thank you. I needed this stupid gold. The sleeping people are much easier to steal from, so. I do not be nice when I ask something. Bow and prowling. Thanks. Okay, Mogur just became a bow apprentice. We need cash. We need 100. Yeah, this is giant problem of the run. Is to get all the fucking money. Oof, who you? What you need, Jake? What? Sure, I can't have stuff. Who, doctor? Who, Bowen Gang? Maybe I talk later. Okay, he didn't give me a safe combination. I wanna talk about bank job. Okay, 250 is extremely easy. Oh, Virgil, thanks for you. I forgot about your existence. You think Mogur Ogur could break these doors? Mogur think that investing point in bows or training in bows is rather idiotic for the starters. But we had to invest somewhere. Wait, I have pickpocket penalties? What? I didn't have pickpocket penalties before. Unfair. Mogur will use dagger now, because dagger good. There is also a barrel to check. Nothing good here. Well, 45. Honestly, Vine is very good. I will not buy Aquavita to hold for entire fucking run. We need cash. Okay, this should be enough for some dodge training. Med training. Spot trap? Yup. Yes, spot trap, good skill overall. Not great, but good to have. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I'm honestly more than done with this shit.
What is it that you want of me? I'm ready to get.
Okay, Virgil. Virgil don't hate me for some reasons. Honestly, I wonder if this is good way to do this.
It is done.
It's not. He hear this. Despite it being fucking dagger. Okay, I will try blunt weapon just to confirm. Yeah, you need bow if you wanna vandalize. Okay, just quick tests. I don't exactly desire to vandalize everything, it's just a matter of.
It is done.
As far as I know, Virgil was able to open this chest door once for me. Nice tool. This is hexed item, this armor what I get right now. I suddenly know it more than I should. We should sell it because it has no value. By the way, you can see how smoothly my game ran compared to previous one. I work on this very hard, I am optimization bringer. Met training probing. You tell stuff? What the fuck, please? Okay, I don't have 2 coin. We trade stuff, yes. Yeah, no wonder you don't want fucking hexed item. Fucking bitch. Okay, give me that. Fucking 200, no, hey. Oh, please. Coca leaves, very good. What do you think? Can I like destroy it? Okay, I think. It's worth checking if I can even physically open this shit. No, I could, I had few successes. Wait, there's guard. Yes, Monai, we can train! Training! A constable is useless, we need training from Royal Guard. Please train me. Mili. Yup. Thanks. Where exterstes molei umelai uch beat upmen be? Thanks. Okay, so I asked him where is expert trainer for Mili. Yes, that was the question I asked. We have 0 skill points, but we are so fucking trained. We have spot traps. We have bow, Mili. Every time you find sleeping person. This is a win scenario basically. You see sleeping person, you know you won. You don't care about barrel or something. Okay, let's go forward. We could save here and try to break open this house.
It is done.
They are 38 to me, but I believe everyone is 38 to me. There is no reason to learn crafting recipes. We have 25 coins. Yeah, we can't buy anything. Honestly, since we cannot find better equipment, it's better to take this than no equipment, so take it, Virgo. Honestly, I managed to equip Virgil pretty well, consider all the thing we have to overcome. Wait, maybe I could steal from this guy. Yeah, they are all suspicious towards me. Ah, he doesn't fucking have any money. No. We need cash.
Joaquin's room is at the end of the hall on the left.
Good God! What's happened here? These men, I've never seen them before. What is it that you want?
Seriously? Okay, when you refuse to pay in the bar for drink and simply wanna stop drinking. I go now. Okay, so this is good place to store at least herbals, in my opinion. Basically anything herbali. Oh fuck, be right back. Okay bros, that will be most likely it. I'm tired of this game, honestly.
What is it that you want?
Like, sure, we did some progress, but do I fucking care? I will just make sure we dump all the optional stuffs here. This book, for example. I forgot where you give matches. So matches here too. We'll sell camera, we'll most likely sell ring and try to steal it back. We can give thermometer here. Yeah, so that's it. See you.